This is gonna be a fun crew, I think.
Shelby said she's in the chill zone.
Alright, that's pretty
now
cool.
Now she's here. Can't hear anything.
Should I create a game?
Sure.
Yes.
Hell yeah.
Yes.
Sure.
Jeff, if you're imposter first, can you do me a favor?
What's that?
Can you just spank me?
I will spank you so good.
I have no idea.
Hey, Drew Gooden.
Hi, Jeff. Who let you in here?
My uncle.
Hey, Chris.
Oh, guys, I have a question. I thought of something, and I want to get your opinions. Right. Can't the imposter technically survive in space because we're all in spacesuits? So what's the point of getting them off the ship?
Isn't it fucking freezing?
I believe it is also cold.
My mic there.
Well, we are throwing people up a spaceship into space.
Oh shit, the sheriff just
so
got
no.
here.
Oh,
watch
shit.
Your mouth, boy.
There's a new sheriff in town. Or should I say a Drew sheriff in town?
Jeff says I'm horny when I get imposter.
Well, dude, you're so horny.
A little bit.
Well, Jeff's never been wrong about anything, so.
Nope.
That's true.
Oh, thank God I'm a crewmate. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Crewmate time.
Julian, I caught a killer. Just seen someone kill outside office. Would you like to admit who you were? I was on cams.
Okay, well, real quick.
It was
quick.
Jeff.
I just want to see if someone can answer this.
Okay. I always got Drew's back, so I'm voting me.
He thinks it's Jason.
Yeah, wait, who did
Jason
you see kill?
Killed Chris oh, yeah. Mel.
Wait, what?
Jason,
wait a minute.
Jason.
Standing behind me.
What do you have to say for yourself, Jason?
That's not true. That's not true. Chris's
shit.
Body was in specimen. You said you saw
Ashley
him kill outside office.
Ashley is what I meant.
He killed Ashley.
Mm. It was one of them. Sorry, sorry.
Okay.
So do we believe and do we send
round?
It?
You know, if it's lame to vote someone out like that quickly, you know?
Jason, true. Talk.
You know, I've been trying...
Okay. All right, he's not screaming. I'm voting him.
Okay.
Like,
that's really good.
Damn.
Oh, that's good.
You gotta have some games, man.
Poor
you gotta be
Jason.
Careful coming outside of office, man.
So the other one's Julian, right? Julian was doing everything he could to protect Jason right there. I believe in DK. I'm safe with DK.
Alright, gamers.
Alright.
I found the body in comms, Amber.
Whose body?
Amber. And that's that.
Did you see anyone coming out of comms?
I didn't see anybody near comms at all.
Really? You know what's crazy? Because I'm on vitals and it died almost like 2 seconds ago, so... Is it you?
What's that?
Are you the killer?
What's up?
No.
And why'd you say that so suspiciously?
Huh?
I don't know.
Ethan, did you self-report?
It's not Jay.
No.
This is self-report, baby.
And Julian, if you think you're a crewmate, I mean, we're down to vote this, right?
I do think I'm a crewmate, yeah. So.
How sure are you, Julian?
50-50, but I all think right. I am.
Okay. You guys all voted Ethan?
Yeah.
That's you.
Oh, that guy? I didn't even know he was here.
There's no blood on my hands. I skipped.
Bro, I did not expect you to
DK. What the fuck, man?
Yo, I'm killing DK first, no matter when I play now.
This guy,
DK, you're too good.
Wrinkly brain, bro.
Yeah, DK, you should be wearing the sheriff hat. You deserve it more.
You're the new sheriff in town.
Two games being imposter.
Ethan, yeah. Reaction, you were like, what's up?
Yeah, you definitely couldn't pull that off after that, Ethan.
Dude, that was big brain.
GG's. That's my only good play. GG's, guys.
GG.
Everybody knows it goes faster when you click it. Look it up. Oh, shit.
That wasn't even that long.
Oh, wait a minute.
All right, so we know it's not me because
I'll let you guys go ahead.
Jeff, that was like a teacher asking
I'm
the class to quiet
now. I'm heading towards lights.
No, you guys go ahead.
Wait, Jeff, sorry, talk first. Sorry.
There's nothing to it. The lights went off. I went into weapons and found the report button, but that's all I needed to say. Now you guys can have the floor.
I saw Shubble in office near me with Jason and Ashley, and so this could have been a double kill too.
Drew, what task were you weapons. Doing last?
The last task I did?
Paladins and weapons?
That's what Jeff said. They found a body
in the body
weapons.
Was in weapons. Ashley was in weapons. I walked in there, booty meat just up in the air with the bone sticking out.
I think it's DK.
Little sus of DK, a little bit for sure.
I mean, Shubble and Chris, you guys were with Jason too, and you know what I mean?
Well, and now he's
so
dead.
So it could be you guys too.
Oh, was he in the lab?
He was
but I called
office.
That out first.
I'm going to hang out with Chris just to make sure.
Oh my god.
Guys, did you guys know it's snowing on this map? There's Drew. There's Julian. There's Ethan. I was in the middle of my med bay scan. This better be important.
It is. Someone's dead.
I don't actually remember which body.
This kill happened like 10 to 15 seconds before the report.
Julian vouched for Drew last time.
I was walking into medbay last
time. But he just said that he saw him do wheels on cameras, I think.
So Julian's dead on cams.
For some reason, I genuinely do trust Jeff here. I think it was on medbay. I was doing tasks on the lower side, then I went left to go find the body.
Okay, I got a good idea.
Bottom of O2, and I know that it was that person.
I'm sus of Drew and Shubble.
I think it's Drew.
But do you think it's Drew?
Yeah. I didn't go to cams this round.
I know, but I saw you when I did lights. You were the first one to come in, and then I left, and then I saw you again in office.
I know that.
What'd you do?
That's legit what happened.
Oh man, what did I do? I came out of the office. I went into the office. I scanned my little badge thing. I did that other thing in the office.
I watched the office.
Like 10 seconds.
Chris, and I'm a crewmate, and I know I'm a crewmate. I'm down to shoot Drew.
Yeah, you guys can shoot me.
Sorry if I was.
If you wanted me, and then.
But we went for Drew. Hopefully. It's
well, right. I'm a crewmate, and I trust Chris because
I did not deserve it.
What if it's both of you?
Fuck.
It just smells like DK and Chris, one or the other. Dude, lights. So many lights. It's got to be DK.
Hoo-hoo-hoo. There's a body down a specimen.
All right, so I know it's not Ethan. Ethan was on cameras the whole time.
And it's not me. All right, CK, Jeff, let's go, baby. GG.
What?
That's a self-report.
How's it a self-report?
Hold on. Chris, this is one of those times where I don't know whether or not I believe you.
Okay, so I'm on the left the whole time.
Can anyone vouch that?
I saw Jay Cyrus and Shubble both. And Ethan actually all on the left at one point with me, and then they all left.
Okay, so hey,
Ethan stayed on cam.
Let me ask you this.
I saw Chris a few times.
If it's not DK, it's definitely Chris, right?
It's not. But it's not me.
Well, we I don't think skip. It's Chris.
I'm voting DK, bro. I'm voting DK.
Chris?
Wait. Ethan, before this happens, this could be a Jay Cyrus switcheroo, and it might be him.
I'm a crew, bro. Chris, I wanted to push Drew with you, and we're still here.
I am crewmate.
Think about it. I pushed too hard.
I am crewmate. I promise you I am crewmate.
This guy, Jay, I thought it was Chris, and now I'm sus of Jay.
here's what's weird. Why would DK push for Drew, and now we're at this point? That's a good point.
All right, you know what? At this point, I don't care what you do. Go for it. I voted for DK. Ethan was on cams the entire time that round.
I think it's Jay now. I was leaning towards Chris, but Jay, since you're leaning like this, I have to think it's you.
Let's skip, Ethan. We have to.
If we vote wrong, they win because they just have to wait for kill cooldown. They win.
It's a terrible move.
Okay. Oh no. Jeff, where were you?
Chris, I was on my medbay scan.
Where
I
did
left.
You go, bro? Why did you come to lights, Jay?
I didn't come to lights so you could kill fucking
you
killed
no, he
Ethan.
Was with us, bro.
You killed Ethan while Chris was away and the lights were off.
No, I knew it was
Chris,
you, Jay. I knew
Chris,
it was you, bro.
I swear to you.
Fuck me, man.
Chris, I swear to you, I went to medbay.
Worst potential position for
Chris,
me.
I swear to you, I went to medbay.
It
is
bro.
Fucking DK. It is absolutely DK.
It's not me.
I went to go do my medbay scan because I was like, I don't want to be a bitch and hang out with the same people the whole time and make it impossible
Chris
for the imposter.
Chris was on lights first, so I know it wasn't him.
Chris, let me ask you this. Did Ethan go to lights with you guys?
Yes.
He went with the three of you. So if I went in a different direction to medbay, the lights went off, DK killed the motherfucker right when you went to lights, and it's DK!
Chris.
It is DK, Chris!
I pushed him two rounds.
Chris, I'm not going to say it again.
I don't know.
Chris,
man,
you just did a great thing. You just did a great thing, Chris.
I feel dirty.
You just did a great thing, Chris.
I feel dirty. I feel dirty.
Don't feel dirty, baby. We just won the game. We just won the game, baby. Don't even worry about it. Baby.
Let's go. Holy shit.
Oh, Well played, Chris.
Dude, DK,
that was really close.
Chris, yo, DK, I had to raise my voice to get around you, dude.
Oh,
you had my best friend thinking I was a liar. Who are you?
Chris was like, it's DK. He self-reported. Jeff's like, okay, I'll vote, and then Chris skips.
So him pushing Drew is a weird move because he actually pushed. He sucks.
It's not a weird move. It's a Hafu lobby move. It's not weird at all.
It was. I know I'm better than Drew at this game.
It's absolutely, it was a genius move.
That was one of the most insane top threes I've ever been in.
God.
You guys were both so
tried hard, bro.
Pre-Jack, baby. Top three anime betrayals. I honestly thought DK was going to pull that. I thought Chris was just going to go against me just for going against me.
Shovel.
Oh, no.
What?
Drew, you killed Jason.
Oh, so it's both of you. Okay, it's DK and Shovel.
I'm
that was easy.
DK, I went to I camped lights in the beginning, and Drew was right there. Drew was right there with me.
I wanted to be your friend. I wanted to follow.
I know.
Like,
I'm
oh
saying,
God.
Like, what I'm saying is, Drew, I don't know why you would kill if you were right there at lights.
Actually, you know what? I got to be honest, guys. I saw Drew go up with Jason, and then it got reported. I didn't know Shovel was there, so I don't know if Shovel or Drew
killed. I
came
up and reported after Drew killed him.
So could Drew be working with the imposter then to try and frame Shovel? I don't know.
Third.
No, I'm working with the crewmates trying to get the murderer out because
I'm voting with Drew. Drew, who we vote for?
Shovel.
What?
I always have Drew's back. It's just it's part of my legal obligation as a stanchion employee.
I was trying to establish some trust.
We could always 50-50, then we know we get a killer out. But you know, that's
well, we could just 100 because we know we're right.
I'm confused. I really don't know what happened that round.
Ooh, that was close.
Who
you guys are right.
Close.
Crit, if two bodies show up quick, man, I'm voting you out.
Amber's the killer. I saw her kill Ashley.
Amber and Amber didn't want blood on her hands either.
Right in front of me. I needed that. Like that, you know.
I literally just Julian just self-reported. I just saw him self-report.
We vote Amber now. We're gonna win.
We win.
Right. If we're wrong, we vote Julian.
Exactly.
If we're wrong again, we vote me.
I like that.
That's it.
Okay. And if we're wrong after that, then
big brains.
I think we vote Ethan.
And if we're still wrong,
Amber, I'm sorry. Wrong place, wrong time. I don't know what else to say.
You're a crewmate, and you won this first, bro. Do not be sorry.
Shovel died too quickly.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, because Pelin was like, I don't want this blood on my hands.
It was unfortunate.
Amber, I saw your little dance.
I didn't know you were there.
I knew you were going to kill me, dude.
I took no pleasure in killing you, Ashley. Just know that.
No, you were smiling, I saw.
Good luck, have fun.
This is rude. Hold on.
Rude.
I was the only person at lights. Someone killed Julian behind me. I didn't see anything as I was fixing lights.
Let me just say this. By the time I got to lights to do them, Ashley was in there with the booty meat on the floor. Did somebody else come in there with you, though?
Where was everyone else at?
I went down and did trash. Lights went out. When I came up, the lights went on. As soon as I was outside of the door, I saw booty meat, Ashley, and the body got reported.
I'm still trying to understand what took place. Julian's dead at your feet, is what you're saying?
No. Listen. So, you know how there's, like, behind me, like, a couple of those, like, little
electrical
towers behind me? I went to lights. Nobody was there yet. I fixed lights. I was so happy. And then I saw the report button as soon as I brought lights down. And I thought it was rude because someone killed someone right behind
me. You're telling me a killer walked in where you are, killed Julian, and then
hoping that you had lights pulled up.
Wait, Drew. Wait.
But also, Jerf was the only other one nearby.
How did you see the buddy from outside?
On the outside.
The lights were off. Is it post division?
No. I'm outside of the room. I can still see it.
Uh-oh. Were you admiring your kill?
My bad.
I didn't kill Julian. I will never kill Julian.
Uh-oh, stinky.
Yeah, that shit reeks.
Damn. I actually knew that after I said that was a bad idea, but I really thought that they didn't catch that. And they caught it right at the end. As soon as I said it, I was like, oh, why the fuck did you see that? I'm fucked. I mean, they're definitely going to vote me next.
Who was... Drew, who was the last one in?
Ashley, I think.
Where was he?
He was on cam. We just fixed lights, me, Drew, and Ashley. Ashley, I think, was last in the lights. Maybe a little sus there, but I don't know. I don't know how long he's dead.
Ashley was with me that whole round.
Wait, so he was he sitting on cams?
No. Me and Shovel were on cams for like a second.
Oh yeah, and then we're both in specimen together.
Ethan, who did you kill?
I didn't kill anybody. I was in that giant group of like 50 people in specimen.
Well, that was a long round, and that's probably why we don't got a lot of info.
Yeah, I have zero information. So.
Like, no one's killing.
Ethan's way of telling me to kill.
Whoever the imposters are, you better pop off.
But what if
we about to win? I would have killed more people. Trust me.
God damn it! I'm such a letdown this round.
I'm trying to give like J. Cyrus a warning to start killing people.
Okay,
please. No! I just want to say I know that looks suspicious. Ooh, I was popping in to see if there was anyone else still around. I voted Ashley because...
Yeah, me too.
I'm scared. No, I'm scared. You guys jump quick on that. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm voting. I'm going.
Okay, I think we just lost. I think it's Jeff and Amber.
It is 100% not Amber.
It's 100% not Ashley.
Well, it's not me.
DK, I'm so sorry, bro. I'm so sorry. It was hard, but we pulled it off, brother. Listen, I had the sus on me so hard, I had to play it cool, bro. But I knew at the end, if we could get in an argument battle, we could win it.
Did you hear me say, whoever the
bro, I know. I was sitting here. My chat's just like, yo, DK's telling you to kill for sure.
DK likes to hide in electrical as imposter. Pass it on.
Okay.
True.
I like have fun.
Honestly, I didn't know how I was going to pull it off. But I knew that if I killed and Drew came back up, and Paladin Amber was going down, 100% she would be like, oh, it's definitely Ashley. And then I didn't know if I was going to get Drew to sus Ashley because Drew saw me right there. But he did. And then he was like, oh, fuck, it's Jeff. So I know I only killed one person, but it was the most pivotal and crucial kill of the whole game.
Holy double ham. Okay, they're both on the telescope. Two butts.
There's two butts on the scope.
Looking at your anus. Sorry. I don't know what to do. I didn't see anyone.
Around him?
Nope, just two butts.
Jeff, where were you?
I fixed lights and then I went to do my node and then send you a nude.
I was bottom left. Oh, no, bottom right, walking to bottom left to go do wheels after doing specimen.
Wait,
I can
so
vouch. Chris is a bottom.
Hold up. Why would you go right to just go left again, huh?
No, I was.
Somebody
I was
put that on
right
a shirt.
And then left.
Oh, I was drinking some wine.
Ooh,
okay.
Red or white?
All right, so we know it's not Jason.
Red.
Nobody drinks red wine as the imposter. I think Chris has found out pretty much. Unless it's Amber.
DK died, and I was just with DK, and then Chris was there too.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I saw.
I was with. I was
but wait,
with Ethan.
Chris
and...
split off with me though, but there was someone else following him.
Just throwing it out there. Don't get mad that it's Jason and Chris because they're corroborating each other's story like really conveniently right now. And this...
I haven't really vouched for Jason much. I was just saying yes to certain things.
I'm just saying it's possible.
Yeah. Last person I saw with DK was Chris.
Didn't Jason say he's killing DK every time he's imposter?
I'm killing DK first, no matter what.
No, yeah. I definitely said that. But I said I'd kill DK first!
I don't know why, but I think it's Chris.
Julian, you fuck.
I was up here doing rockets. DK walks in, Chris walks in behind him, lights go off, and now DK's dead. It's definitely Chris. Just got out of Decom Tam, and Amber's body was right there.
I think it's Jeff.
Yeah.
I think it was a side report. Sure.
It's Chris and Julian.
Okay, Chris.
No way.
What the hell? Well, we were together like that whole time.
Well, it's definitely not me. Why would you think it's me, Julian?
Do we Jeff, who are you thinking it is?
I think it's Chris and Julian.
Jeff.
All right.
Jeff.
I'm going to vote for Chris, Jeff.
Julian, who do you vote for?
Chris. Jeff.
Jeff. Vote for Jeff. Vote for Jeff. Drew. Vote for Jeff.
Congratulations, guys. You guys are great.
Oh,
were
no.
you congratulating the winners?
Wow.
Chris
guys,
me.
I told you guys from the beginning it was fucking Chris.
Jeff, I trusted you at the end there. Because Chris was a little horny.
He was. He got mad horny at the end. He was calm and then he was horny.
I wasn't horny.
I wasn't horny.
You were horny, dude. The second Julian started giving you flame, you were like...
No one was sus on Drew that whole game.
No, I wasn't sus on Drew at all. I wasn't sus on Drew at all.
Okay, good luck, everybody. Don't die, okay? Okay.
Drew, did you see that body?
Where was it?
Dude, no, it's gotta be Drew, because I was on wheels below and he was like standing staring at me in the weirdest way.
Anyone have sus on either Chris or Drew?
I mean, I still have.
I would say more Chris. Drew than Chris.
Oh my god, this is totally Chris. Holy shit.
Huh.
Oh.
Interesting.
Okay, I still think it's Chris. Okay, I guess it's not Chris.
Okay.
I was saying to my chat, it's so Chris, and it wasn't Chris.
So here's the question. Do we trust Chris's go on Drew from the last round?
Ethan is using that to get sus on.
I don't think it's Drew. I think it's either Shubble and Eve or Shubble and Jason.
Jason.
What?
I love you, Jason, so much.
How's the wine?
Oh, nice.
I found Amber in the office by like the wire panel around the wall.
Jason died too. Jason died in medbay too. I literally was about to report his body when you called it. Yeah.
He got in medbay? It was Ethan then.
I can't help but think I keep calling the killer the second meeting.
Where specifically is the body?
And nobody gives a shit. Shubble, did you kill her because she kept sussing you or?
No, I didn't kill her.
Whoever you vote, I will vote. I'm not calling this.
It's her and Ethan. That's why she wants to shoot me first.
What are we doing?
We're voting Drew.
I voted Drew, and then we're voting
I did
you,
not
Ethan.
Vote Drew.
Okay.
Wow, you guys just lost.
I just want to apologize to Drew again.
Come
I just,
on.
I can't help but think that I called the killer so early, and nobody gives a shit.
Literally perfect 2 rounds ago.
I literally call it so fucking early, and everybody's just like, ah, it's fucking Jeff, fuck him, whatever. Amber susses Shubble three meetings, and then gets killed, and it's like, okay, hello?
I was like, can you guys
the fuck?
Trust Jeff, everyone.
Look. Coming in with your latest kill, and the crewmates are going to win this round. It's Drew. Send it.
Yeah, I killed Chris.
Wait, what?
Drew killed Chris, and he knows he got caught.
Yeah, I killed Chris.
Where?
Specimen. Specimen.
Jason voted Julian?
That's right. Get him out.
Amber's the other one. I'm telling you. Look, Amber's going to kill me because Amber's the other one. She's literally chasing me.
DK died on cams, so he was dead. Literally looking, he was dead doing what he loved.
I definitely thought Amber was gonna kill me. She was dancing around my body, and
she
didn't vote.
I thought the same thing about you. I was like, he's acting a bit strange.
She also asked DK what happened directly after Drew admitted to it.
All right, so I'm happy, so I don't have to throw a third game in a row. I think we just finish our tasks and we'll win the game because there's only one killer left.
Yeah, let's just do tasks.
Yeah, we can do
tasks. I have one task left.
Yeah, let's just do tasks, I guess.
I mean, we already got Drew, so. Jeff, what do you think?
Whoa. It doesn't really matter, honestly.
Yeah, it does.
He does. Right. Lab, and I don't know if the body was in lab. I checked everyone's lab. He does.
Okay, are we ready now, Shubble? Are we ready now, at least?
Ready now, shoot. Little Amber. Yo, we're going to get you tossed up. I'm throwing.
Amber, I'm so sorry.
I can't help but think somebody thought it was you the second Drew got voted out. Yeah, no one was sus of you. That's crazy.
Jerv!
I was sus of Amber when Drew got voted out.
Like, wait, you are on?
How many things did I list off? The fact that Drew admitted to killing and she was like, wait, what happened?
He's got that big brain.
Chad, that was 3 games in a row where I called it. I need to make a YouTube compilation of that.
I just saw fucking Jason kill and I tried to report the body.
Wait a second. I just ran in the room watching you stand on a body.
Let's send Ethan first and then Jason next. We'll be
seeing. Whoa. Why Ethan first?
Because it doesn't matter. Because we're going to send them both. I mean, matter.
Well, okay. Yeah, I went and did the rocket.
Do you see blinking?
Comms are out.
I went and did the rocket.
But for Jason.
What? Oh my God, y'all.
We're 50-50 voting Ethan next.
Yeah.
Okay.
Next.
You okay?
That's okay with you.
What are you eating?
Nerds.
Oh man, I'm jealous. I'm so jealous.
What'd you call me?
I really want to send you now.
Send it.
Send me real quick, huh? All right. I'll see how it is.
Do you have any final words?
It was Jason. I don't want my final words to be it was Jason. I want my final words to be, hey, Jason, I hope that you're enjoying your wine, and I hope that you're enjoying your night. And I think that you sound like a great father, and the pictures that you take with your child are very cute, and I love your voice.
Oh my God,
damn, dude. I wish I would have got voted out first.
I wish you would have said that before I voted.
Wow, it wasn't him for sure.
I would have saved you. Damn.
Ethan, have it known I didn't vote for you.
Well.
I think Drew's good.
Nope.
I voted for Drew, but I feel like that was a bad idea.
Yeah, I had this coming.
Don't be sorry, Chris, because if Drew doesn't get sent out, you're the other character.
No, I'm not. It's a self-report then.
It's not a self-report.
DK just got Ethan and Jason out.
J-Star just walked in with me at bottom left.
Oh, it's Amber then.
Oh my god. It's definitely Amber. It's definitely Amber.
It's definitely Amber.
Amber just killed.
Amber. No, we were in a stack fixing Amber lights.
Killed? Amber killed. No, Amber we killed Chris in the stack.
Fixing lights. And Cyrus slaughtered
DK.
Chris.
Morning coffee, baby. It's definitely Amber.
Morning coffee, baby. Let's do it.
Oh my DK, bro. What the you ruined this sanction. You ruined this sacred thing we had.
It's gotta be you, J Cyrus, right?
Does it? Does it? I mean, shit, I've been getting the shit out of the stick every fucking time. Nobody ever wants to believe a goddamn word I say, so fuck it, bro. Fuck it.
Drew, why did you lie about it? Bro,
that's so lame.
I didn't mean to lie.
I pushed Drew because he lied.
Dude, why do fucking third imposters love to hate me so goddamn much?
Okay, Jason J, can I send you the most sincere apology?
When the morning coffee hits.
It definitely hit me, dude. I gotta find a better way to have morning coffee. I don't know.